So today I leave to Guadalajara. I'm gonna leave like in 2 hours, so I'm just gonna go see a few things here. I'm gonna go to a restaurant that people from Los Mochis told me that I should go to. Also some people from Culiacán told me I should check it out, so. So I'm guessing this is their main plaza. As always, you have the kiosk and the church or cathedral. Nice big cathedral here. So we're in this place. It's pretty nice. They sell a lot of cakes and stuff. It's like a dessert place. They also have food here. So they have a little cart with their desserts going around. Reminds me of dim sum, Chinese food. I was there last night, that point, and I skateboarded all the way over there, all the way here, and then my hotel is like even more that way. Station in Mazatlán, just waiting for my bus to Guadalajara. So I'm on my way to Guadalajara. Just a tip, whenever you travel, make sure you have your headphones on the bus. You can always plug them in, and then you don't have to use those nasty headphones that everyone uses.